And good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Houston Fieldhouse for this afternoon's women's hockey game between the Bulldogs of Yale and your RPI engineers. Let's meet the starters for both clubs. First, for Yale, a forward from Whitby, Ontario, number 95, senior captain Krista Yipchuk. A forward from Medicine Hat, Alberta, number 8, junior Eden Murray. A forward from Lino Lakes, Minnesota, number 3, freshman Laura Anderson. A defenseman from Pierrefonds, Quebec, number 55, sophomore Julia Yetman. A defenseman from Algonac, Michigan, number 44, senior Taylor Martian. In goal today for Yale, from Toronto, Ontario, number 31, freshman Tara Hoffman. And the rest of the Yale Bulldogs. Head coach of Yale is UK Flea. The associate head coach is Rob Morgan. The assistant coach is Amanda Boulier. Now, introducing the starters for your RPI engineer. A forward from Whitby, Ontario, number 6, sophomore Jamie Brixby. A forward from Toronto, Ontario, number 7, freshman Sabrina Rapace. A forward from Heartland, Wisconsin, number 18, sophomore McKenna Thomas. A defenseman from Copenhagen, Denmark, number 9, sophomore Josephine Anson. A defenseman from Minnetonka, Minnesota, number 17, senior Hannah Behonik. And in goal today for the engineers, from Sollentuna, Sweden, number 35, sophomore Lovisa Salander. And the rest of the RPI engineers. The head coach of the engineers in his 14th season is John Burke. The assistant coaches are Christy Cicero and Jake Anderson. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise for the playing of the national anthems of Canada and the United States. RPI penalty number 18, Kenneth Thomas. 2 minutes for holding. Time of the penalty, 19 seconds. RPI penalty number 18, Kenneth Thomas. 2 minutes for holding, 19 seconds.
Thank you. Face off? Who is it? For them.
Say fans, download your Dunkin' Donuts mobile app and present it at the Houston Fieldhouse box office for a discount on tickets to upcoming Engineer home games. Dunkin' Donuts mobile app is your gateway to Dunkin' Donuts perks, where you can earn rewards and points on purchases. Dunkin' Donuts is proud to be the official coffee of RPI Hockey and RPI Athletics. your engineers run on Duncan. Located at the student union. Don't forget to stop by and grab your favorite flavor. From cow to cone, enjoy your scoop. Ben & Jerry's is proud to support RPI Hockey.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the call is no goal on ice, but the play is under review.
They don't win in the air.
And then, that's in the air.
Yes, I'm still there. Just write them down. 71, 24, 6, 19, 15. 15. Write them all down. 4.
Who's the other DM?
For us?
I can't see. 17.
17.
15, 10, 17.
Well, no.
I need one.
We'll watch it again. It's closer than we thought. Oh, wow, someone came in and dragged it out of there. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No. They crossed the line. 15 saves the day.
Close.
Ready to go for it.
Can't see the line.
It was moving. Hold the line.
Call is no goal. No goal. Shots on goal in the first period. For Yale, 10. For Rensselaer, 10.
4-3-0-10-10-0.
Say, fans, don't forget to visit the official online store for Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute Athletics at rpifanshop.com. Fans, Ryan's Wake is proud to support RPI Athletics. Head to downtown Troy and check out their new pub kitchen.
Thank you.
Yale penalty number 15, Emma Vlasic. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 58 seconds. Yale penalty number 15, Emma Vlasic. 2 minutes for hooking at 58 seconds.
Thank you. the song. Yeah, I was just singing it. Classic.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, RPI with the top. We'd like to thank the following sponsors: GE, Bose, Sefcure, CDPHP, The Ruck, Boucher and Clark Financial Group, and Price Chopper. Yale penalty number 2, Kara Drexler, 2 minutes for a body check. Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 57 seconds. Yale penalty number 2, Kara Drexler, 2 minutes for a body checking at 8:57. Ladies and gentlemen, RPI Women's Hockey would like to thank additional sponsors, Bone and Joint Center, Capital Region Orthopedics, the Tri-City Valley Cats, Rensselaer Alumni Association, Nigro Companies, Addison, Sampson, Ginsburg, and Griffin Golf Farm, Bellini's Counter, and Sodexo.
We have one shot. We have one shot. Goal
one shot. Yes. Seven.
Yes.
C&S Companies, the Hilton Garden Inn, National Grid Foundation, Turner Construction, the Desmond Hotel, Reifenberg Construction, the Recovery Sports Group, Eastward Jones, Hacker & Murphy, and Stanley Steven. BSN Sports, Rensselaer Honda, Fryhoffers, Saratoga Eagle Sales and Services, and Wolf's Beer Garden in Troy. Thank you to all of our sponsors.
Thank you.
Perry just said that to you.
Yale penalty number 44, Taylor Barshin. 2 minutes for Peter Ferris. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 4 seconds. Yale penalty number 44, Taylor Barshin. 2 minutes for interference at 17:04. Shots on goal, period 2 for Yale, 5, 2 periods. period total of 15.
For
Rensselaer, two period total of 12. Say fans, Wolf Beer Garden is proud to support RPI and the community. Bring your game ticket and receive specials of the night. We'll see you after the game at 2 King Street, downtown Troy. Safe Ann's ever wanted to take a luxury cruise but didn't want to fly? Yankee Trails World Travel works with all major cruise companies, including Norwegian, Royal Caribbean, Celebrity, Holland America, and MSC. With departures from New York City and New Jersey, enjoy round-trip cruise express shuttle transportation in all of their packages. For more information or to book your cruise vacation today, visit yankeetrails.com or call 286-2400. Let's cruise with Yankee Trails World Travel. RPI men's hockey team takes on Harvard University next Friday, January 13th. We'll drop the puck here at the Houston Fieldhouse at 7 p.m. Contact the box office at 518-276-6262 to get your tickets. RPI men versus Harvard, Friday the 13th.
Yeah.
St. Anne's, the National Bridge Foundation, has partnered with RPI Athletics, bringing local schools in Troy the Shoot for the Stars program. RPI Athletics would like to thank National Bridge Foundation for their support of our local youth and communities.
Thank you.
Yale penalty number 8, Eden Murray, 2 minutes for elbowing. Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 4 seconds. Yale penalty number 8, Eden Murray, 2 minutes for elbowing at 8:04. The RPI goal, a power play goal scored by number 6, Jamie Grigsby. Assist to number 20, Amanda Kimmerling, and number 7, Sabrina Apache. Time of the goal, 8 minutes 51 seconds. RPI goal, power play goal. Her fourth of the season, scored by number 6, Jamie Brigsby, assisted by number 20, Amanda Kimmerlin, number 7, Sabrina Apache at 8:51.
Thank you.
period. 1 minute. Shots on goal, period 3 for Yale, 11. 3 period total of 26. For Rensselaer, 7. 3 period total of 19. Penalty called at the 20-minute mark. RPI penalty number 17, Hannah Bahonic. 2 minutes for tripping at 20 minutes. RPI penalty number 17, Hannah Bahonic. 2 minutes for tripping at 20 minutes. Following the intermission, we will have a 5-minute sudden death overtime.
Yeah,
should have picked up. Nothing.
RPI penalty number 18, McKenna Thomas. 2 minutes for body checking. Time of the penalty, 58 seconds of overtime. RPI penalty number 18, McKenna Thomas. 2 minutes for body checking at 58 seconds.
Thank you. all the penalties on that court.
Okay. They can't take them all.
They're having trouble with that.
That's their...
It's the bar. That's the thing that's getting on the bus. Yeah. That's the problem.
Timeout RPI. Shots on goal in the overtime period for Yale, 6, 4 period total of 32, for Rensselaer, 1, 4 period total of 20. The RPI goal, game-winning goal, her fourth of the season, scored by number 6, Jamie Grigsby, assisted by number 17, Hannah Bohonic, and number 7, Sabrina Rapaci. Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 13 seconds of overtime.
95, 95, 3.
Second RPI goal, her fourth of the season, scored by number 6, Jamie Grigsby, assisted by number 17, Hannah Bohonic, and number 7, Sabrina Rapaci, at 4:13. RPI takes this one by a score of 2-1. Engineers, thank you for attending today's game. Please arrive home safely.